And then he said something, you know, very grave, like maybe there won't be a Bruce Lee. And I...
Welcome to Bruce Lee Real Fight Channel.
Bruce Lee died on July 20th, 1973. He had premonitions of his death several months before he died. The premonition he had not just once, but a few times. In May 1973, when the filming for Enter the Dragon was over, Bruce Lee went into Golden Horror Studio in Hong Kong to dub the film's dialogue. On May 10, 1973, Bruce Lee left the studio suddenly, and a few minutes later, he was found by a crew member. Bruce Lee had collapsed at the studio. He was sent to Hong Kong Baptist Hospital. Following his collapse, Bruce Lee went to Los Angeles to visit the best doctor. He then met up with one of the co-star in Enter the Dragon, John Saxon. And this is what Bruce told John.
I didn't know he was in town. I said, "Jay, what are you doing here?" And so on. He says, "Well, I gotta go see the doctor," and something like that. And then he said something, you know, very grave, like, maybe there won't be a Bruce Lee. And I thought, what are you talking about? I mean, those are grave words. Maybe there won't be a Bruce Lee. It's a kind of crazy premonition in a way.
As mentioned earlier, Bruce Lee had premonitions of his death months before he died, not just once, but twice. Other than John Saxon, Bruce Lee also shared his premonition with Shaq Khan, who played the primary villain Han in the 1973 Enter the Dragon. This is what Bruce Lee told Shaq Khan during the filming on the set. On one particular day, it was after the Chinese New Year, I was getting my makeup. Bruce Lee walked behind me and sit here. Out of sudden, he says, "Uncle Khan, I won't have such a long life as you. I feel weird." And then I said, "Bruce, now you are making a living with movies. You ought to train less and spend more time to get good sleep. There's never enough sleep in this profession. Am I right?" Bruce then said to me, "I treat acting as my part-time job only. I have no comment." Perhaps he suspected his health already.